Come on in. Oh, it's so good to have you all here tonight. It's good to have you. I'm so glad you can make it.
Simon, good to have here, you can sit here.
Well, thank you. We're exhausted. It's been a long trip.
Wow. Make yourself at home. Lazarus, over here, we have a special seat just for you. I think everyone will be excited to see you tonight.
Well, thank you, but there's no need for all of this.
Here, let me get you something to drink. Wow, I can't believe how great you look.
Thank you, but you know, I really own all the hymns.
Wow, it's not every day you get a chance to see a man alive after you've just been to his funeral. Everyone in town's been talking about you.
It's really okay.
Oh, no. This seat's a special. Just for you. And I'm just so glad everybody's here tonight. So good. Wait a minute.
Can you believe all these people are here tonight to see Simon and Lazarus?
I know. It's unbelievable. They all took time out just to stop by and see them. It's just great.
I can't believe it. Wow, can you believe all these people at our house to see Simon and Lazarus?
Oh, we have enough food for everyone. Don't be silly. Of course we have enough food. I'm just so excited.
If we run out, Jesus is around here somewhere.
Where? I've not seen him. Oh, he's over there somewhere. Did you see Lazarus?
Oh,
I mean, gosh. It was awesome. It was
This turnout, I know. I know. This turnout is so unbelievable. I cannot believe this.
What's she doing here?
She's helping us tonight with dinner. Oh, I mean, what?
I can't believe you let in here. What were you thinking?
I told her she'd mess everything up, but she wouldn't listen to me.
If Jesus is any kind of prophet, he would know what kind of woman you had to work for you. They might leave it to be all your fault.
Maybe he won't see her.
Get her out of here before she embarrasses us.
I'll grab her before she gets to him.
It's too late. Mary, you're going to have to leave.
They're just saying
terrible things, and I'm sorry, and I know how much it means to you, but you're going to have to go. You're just going to have to go. I'm sorry.
You've got to go.
You're going to have to leave. I don't know what to do. He means everything to me. But I've been told to stay away. Everything I've ever had in my life is contained in this ball of oil. They don't know what he's done for me. They may not understand the price I paid for this oil, but I've got to. I've just got to.
The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbles through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain, some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, there's no place here for her eyes. Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face. She knelt before his feet, and though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard as she poured her love for the Master from her box of alabaster. I've come to pour my praise on. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears, and I dry them with my hair. You were there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped in. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. And I spent my days, poured my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I had found. Until the day when Jesus came to me and held my with the wonder of his touch. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. I've come to pour my praise on him like don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears.